So there are some symptoms that men need to be aware of that could be related to prostate cancer, and that is getting up at night more often than you usually did, or having poor flow of urine, or going more often, or needing to rush to the toilet. If you have any of these symptoms, it is important that you seek medical advice and see your GP, and your GP will talk to you about getting a blood test called the PSA.